Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome the fuck in. Let's go. How's everyone doing tonight, guys? Appreciate y'all being here. We are going to be doing our fucking Dead by Daylight night stream, guys. I appreciate everyone who's here early. What's up, Apex in the building? Zay the Stoner. What's going on, everybody?
What the fuck?
Damn, dude. 10,000 fucking puffs, bro. How many puffs do you get out of those things, anyway? Like, that's fucking crazy.
I am so fucking
wet right now.
Wet right now.
I'm so wet right now. Appreciate y'all being here, guys. Thanks for hanging out with me tonight. We are going to be playing Dead by Daylight. So I do appreciate all of y'all hanging out and being here from the get-go. That always means a lot to me. But yeah, how's everyone doing, man? What's everyone up to? Yo, bro, I'm at 53 followers. Let's get it! Let's go! Fuck yeah, bro. Congratulations, man. I'm happy to hear that. Moving your way up. You're moving your way up, bro. That's all you can do. That's all you fucking can do. Hold on, I'm on an ad break. Can't hear you. All good, man. All good. So since I have a box mod, I can get thousands and thousands of... What? Puffs? Is that what you're going to say? What's up, Marianne? Welcome in. Welcome into the stream. Hope you're all doing good, guys. Welcome the fuck in if you're watching right now. I appreciate y'all being here. We are going to be playing Dead by Daylight here in a few minutes. So just give us a second. We're going to get to that. But I appreciate y'all being here. Thanks for hanging out with us tonight. I hope everyone is doing good. I just need to change my coil every 1,000 puffs. Oh, okay. Gotcha. And since you're already at, you said 10,000, didn't you? So, like, you definitely need to change your coil up, right? Like, that needs to happen, right? Right? Damn! That's crazy. That's fucking crazy. But yeah, man, had a good day, guys. I hope y'all were, if you were here for the earlier stream tonight, we did an afternoon stream, which was fun. I had a great time with y'all hanging out. And then did a little bit of work because I needed to make some little extra money. And now I'm back. We're doing our night stream like our normal night stream. I'm excited to be here. I appreciate y'all hanging out with me tonight. Like I said, we're going to play some Dead by Daylight. Have a good fucking time. So let's fucking do this. Yeah, it's burnt and so it tastes so bad. I'm getting one later today. Ooh. Like, do you need another, like, cartridge with flavors and shit? Or is it just the coil? Or is that what the coil is? I don't know. I don't smoke. I don't do vapes. I have no idea. So, I'm uneducated. You're going to have to teach me all the shits. Not that I'm going to use it, but just so I know for the future. You know what I mean? In case someone's talking about vapes, I'll know what they're talking about. Just so I know. One thing I want to change real quick. I want to see. This is Social Overlay 3. Let me see if I add the other one. If I like it better. Hold on. I want to see something, guys, real quick. Don't mind me. Let's see if I like this one better. Oh, shit. That's right. Okay. Hold on. I'm trying to see if I like this one. Uno mas. Yeah, I like that, actually. I do like that a little better. Okay, so know the coil is part of the cotton. You put that in the tank and then put any flavor juice in the tank. Ah, okay. Like I said, I have no clue. I don't smoke. I don't know. So feel free to educate me on that, man. Well, appreciate you being here, Apex. Appreciate you being here, Zay. I hope you checked in, Zay. I don't know if you did yet. But make sure y'all check in. Make sure y'all take your place. Apex claimed first already. So second and third still open. If you're here and you're quiet in the back, lurking quietly, no problem. I appreciate you being here. Thanks for hanging out with us tonight. And we are live on TikTok, Kick, and YouTube as well. But yeah, we're going to play some Dead by Daylight. Appreciate y'all being here. We're going to have some fun. We're going to have some fucking fun. Like we usually do. We're just going to see what the vibe is and just go for it, right? And then another huge shout out to Edwin. My boy in my community, I'm super excited for him. He just hit affiliate tonight. He hit affiliate today, so I'm really excited for him. Congratulations, Edwin. I'm going to do a shout-out for the man. He might actually be popping in later. I know he's working, or he may not be working, but whatever the case is, he said he was going to come by. So hopefully we'll catch him in a little bit. But shout-out to my boy Edwin hitting affiliate today. I'm really excited for him. I hope he... wish him the best, man. I wish him the fucking best in this journey. And other than that, that's about it on housekeeping for the stream. We're at 401 followers. Our next goal is 425. So if we'll be working on that. We have 73 subscribers. We're trying to get to our next goal, which is 80. And that's about it. Honestly, as far as housekeeping goes, that's pretty much it. Thanks for being here, everyone. I appreciate y'all hanging out with me tonight. And we're going to get started, and we'll just go from there and just see how the vibes go, man. See how the vibes go. That's all we can do. That's all we can fucking do. I just need the 3 average viewers, and I'm right behind them. There you go, bro. I'm proud of you, man. Just keep it up. I just DM'd the pick of the mod. I saw it, bro. I just saw it. Nice. Very nice. Very nice. Very nice. All right. Let's fucking do this, guys. Dead by Daylight tonight. That's what we're doing. Dead by fucking Daylight. All right. I know. I'm going to start with Killer because I know I've been starting with, like, what do you call it? With Survivor a lot. And I feel like I've gotten super comfortable. And I have not been playing Killer like I should be. So we're going to play Killer. I have no challenges. Oh, shit. Is that over? Oh, my God. That's right. The rift is closed. Fuck. Well, we still have challenges we can do. Hook 2 different survivors within 60 seconds. 2 survivors within 60 seconds? Holy shit. Wow. Extend the survivor endings by 3. These are all kind of rough. Nice. Okay. I'm gonna work on something else. Kill the obsession by any means. Ooh, I like that. Let's start with that. Let's just do something a little bit more encouraging to get my confidence up. Right? All right, guys. Make sure you're active in the chats. Be sure to use your emotes. And let's have a good fucking time. Because y'all are quiet. I don't like that shit. You know how I get when y'all are quiet. I get weird. I get real weird. What's up, Rudy? Welcome in. I'll be right back out of shit. Appreciate the announcement, bro. Yo, bro, I'm going to catch the stream later if you're on when I get off work. I just wanted to show some love while I'm on break. Oh, man, I appreciate that, Zay. Thank you for coming in, bro. I really do appreciate that. Oh, I know what I need. I need my Mori. Yeah. All right, let's do this. Leroy! Let's see how long it takes tonight. Hopefully not too long. You just never know these days. I'm really getting bummed with fucking TikTok right now, guys. Like, why the fuck don't they put anybody in here? What happened? What is the dealio? Who did I piss off? Because it had to be somebody. I had to piss somebody off, right? Because they're not putting anybody in my streams. Nobody. Nunca. None. Crazy. I don't like it. I don't like that shit. Making me mad. Damn! You know what I just thought? Apex, why do you have to leave us when you take a shit when you can take your phone to the bathroom? Sus. Super sus. Just thought about that. He says, be right back. You gotta take a shit. But you can take your phone to the bathroom. You could type with us, and we would never know you're taking a shit. Super sus. Super sus. That's that Bruce Wayne detective work right there, baby. Mm-hmm. Oh, don't tell him. I thought it was supposed to be a secret. Isn't the Mori supposed to be a secret? All right, let's do this shit. Dead by Daylight. What's up, Carly? Welcome in. If you're watching on TikTok, thank you for being here. I appreciate you hanging out with us tonight. We are playing Dead by Motherfucking Daylight. Let's go! Alright, let's fucking these motherfuckers. So we have an obsession, and that's who my focus is going to be on. I'm going to try not to tunnel, because nobody likes a tunneler. I know that. I'm just hoping this is a cool group, that they play fair and they're not like assholes about it. You know what I mean? Like I said, I can lose. I don't mind losing, guys. I'm not one of those players who like gets upset when the survivors survive. But I know the difference between surviving and you being an asshole to me. You know what I mean? This is my obsession, so I'm going to focus on her right now. Not to be an asshole, just it's the most logical thing to do. Because like I said, she's my challenge. She's my challenge, so if I do anything else... Shit. Ah, fuck. God damn it, guys. Alright. What the hell was that? Guys, come on, man. I think that's what I gotta focus on learning to do is like lowering my head when I hit somebody so that I don't miss. Cause I notice when I lower my head down, I hit them better. That means someone's over here. No! No! God damn it! What's up, Miggy? Dude, y'all make me want to kill y'all more. What y'all do? You do stupid shit like that. You could have been cool. Yeah, I'm using Ghostface and going against some assholes, I guess. Why'd she quit off the bat? That was weird. Frankie, what's up? How you doing, man? How's it going? What you been up to? What's up, man? I'm chilling. Gotta find these fucking people. They're annoying the shit out of me. Oh my god, dude. Why is the range on killers so shitty, man? That's what I want to know. The range on killers should never be this bad. I'm sorry. Owen, what's up?
It's me.
How are you, bro? How goes it? How's your night? You're a Michael main? Oh, that's what's up, bro. Michael just feels too slow. If you have any tips on how to make him feel faster, let me know, because I am terrible with Michael. He just feels like he's walking at like a fucking snail's pace all the time. In fact, Ghostface is feeling like he's walking at a goddamn snail's pace himself. If I'm being honest. dude. You sure did, bro. Like, why am I running so slow? I'm a killer. I should be faster than this. Like, that's ridiculous. Look how slow I am. Does anybody know that what the deal is with Dead by Daylight? Why they make the killers so slow? Because I swear to God, they said the killers are supposed to be, like, a percentage faster than the survivors. I couldn't tell to save my life. I'm like, according to who fucking who, bro? Because this doesn't feel fast at all. This feels just as slow as always, man. It's fucking ridiculous, bro. Oh my god, I'm getting my ass whooped. Fucking scared for it. Ghostface fucking sucks, bro. This is a waste of time. They're down to one gen. I haven't gotten any hooks, really. I'm sucking as a killer tonight. It is not a good killer night, man. Not a good killer night. All my gens are spread out. They got this match, like, hands down. I lost. There's no way to win this match. I can kind of, like, watch the gens pretty well, but they're moving at a fucking way faster pace than I can keep up with. Look how fucking slow I am. Why does it take this long to catch up to her? Questions you should really be asking ourselves about this game. Dead ass, man. We should really be questioning this shit. Like, these cars are way too big. It should be like a fucking, like, Volkswagen Beetle or something. Because they're wasting my time. And I can't win. You just can't chase them. I'm like, I don't know. I feel like, now that I think about it, this map is probably good for, like, nurse. Right? Like, that's the kind of killer you need for this map. Somebody like the nurse who can, like, jump through shit. Because otherwise, I'm fucked, man. I don't really know. I don't know. I'm trying.
It's only game. Why do you have to be mad?
Because this fucking sucks, bro. What the fuck you mean, why do I gotta be mad? No help, man. Look at this shit. I can't catch up to anybody. I'm like, dude, you need runners, basically, in this kind of map, apparently. I need, like, to be, like, Billy or something who can get across the map really fucking fast. Or Blight, maybe? Blight? What do y'all think? Blight or Billy, right? Look at this shit. This is unbelievable. I think the problem is that, unfortunately for me, I love this game, but at the end of the day, I don't work on my perks really well. So until I start really mastering perks and shit, I'm going to always get beaten. You know what I mean? Like, there's no way around it, honestly. As much as I would love there to be, there's just not. But it's okay. It's okay. I understand. I'm just not good at this one. These survivors beat me. There's nothing I can do about it. Just over it. It happens. It happens. What's up, Elver? Welcome in, man. Appreciate you being here. How's everyone doing tonight, guys? How's everyone doing? Get an AFK. Why would you drop your med kit for? What's the point of that? I'm doing good, man. Chilling. We had a really good earlier stream today. I did an early afternoon stream, and, you know, it was fun. It was a really good time. Where's this Fang at? I'm just stoked for the weekend's arrival. Oh yeah, it's almost here. It's almost here. It's almost here, buddy. You got this. You got this. We're at Thursday. What's up, Rissa? What's up? You're live again, just sleep. You don't want me to go live anymore, bro? That's a weird ass take on things. That is a weird ass take on things. Gotta say, what you eat today? I had Wendy's today. It was a Wendy's kind of day. I forget that you used to do that, Rissa. Like, always ask about what we ate. You know what I mean? I like you. I know, I mean, just like go get you get your sleep too. I will. I sleep, you know, I sleep right after I stream, right? Like, you know, that's what I do after I stream, right? I go to sleep. You don't have to worry, buddy. It will happen. What did you think I did? What did you think I did after I stream? Just out of curiosity, what do you think I'm doing when I go to, after I finish my stream? Eat? No. Nope. Absolutely not.
Hello?
Eat then sleep? Nah, sometimes. On occasion, maybe. But not really. Not often. Usually I go to sleep. My sad ass always thinking about food. Gotcha, Rissa. Well, why don't you go get some food, girl? Are you, like, trying to live vicariously through me? You know you're allowed to go eat whenever you want. You're an adult now. You're an adult. You can eat whenever you want. No one can control you. No one can control you anymore, Rissa. What are you eating? I'm having Doritos. So I'm popping a couple Doritos in my mouth as I eat. As I'm playing this game tonight. Oh, fuck that. Nope. Did you see that? What they all had? They all had flashlights. That's a for sure, tell time that you are going against a fucking toxic ass group. What's up, Marky? Thank you for the likes, bro. Appreciate the likes, Marky. Thank you for doing that. How was the Wendy's? It was good. It was good. You know, actually, everybody, I don't know if you know this. Wendy's has an app. And it's just like a rewards app, you know what I mean? Like, so you log in and then you can buy stuff, get discounts on shit and whatever. The deals are fucking good, bro. So I used to use the McDonald's app all the time. I still do. But I will say the Wendy's app is fire, bro. So if you like going to Wendy's, if you like eating Wendy's, if you have one near you, definitely download the Wendy's app. And it has some really fucking good deals on it, man. I'm not even lying to you. No worries. Appreciate you giving us entertainment. I do my best, bro. I sometimes I'm not the best at it, but I do my best. But I appreciate you enjoying it, man. I really do. We like to have a good time here. We like to bullshit. Just a heads up, Mark. We are live on Twitch right now, too, man. So if you have Twitch, please, by all means, come check us out on Twitch. I always tell people, if you're going to watch me anyways, you might as well earn some rewards for it. Because you actually earn rewards by watching me on Twitch. So you earn channel points that you can use for like sound alerts, all those funny sounds I keep doing like this. Anyway, you can do that. You can do viewer attacks. You can also redeem other stuff that I have available to me on for my followers and viewers and stuff like that. But you can only do that on Twitch. You can also use emotes too. But I let people know, you know, it's on Twitch. If you have Twitch, give us a follow. That way, even if you don't want to watch Twitch tonight, say like you're like, you know what, this is a TikTok kind of night for me. At least you'll know that you can go to Twitch if I'm on Twitch and you're not on TikTok another day. and you're supporting me. I don't know. Honestly, that's probably the biggest thing. It's free. If you want to show your like streamer some support, that's the best way to do it, is follow them, guys. Like, a lot of them, yeah, obviously we would love if you subscribe to us and all that kind of shit. But generally, man, it makes a big deal if you're following the people that you enjoy watching. That's what I tell people. Seriously, like, even on just Twitch and stuff like that, I'm like, dude, by just following people, you're showing so much love. Do you like sourdough or a... What? Good try. Yes, I appreciate it, bro, but I do love the fucking Bucky's picture, man. I love the Bucky's picture. I'm a big Bucky's fan. I'm a Texan, so I do have Bucky's nearby. I have a Bucky's like 10, 15 minutes away from me, bro. I try to stop by as much as I can. Yes, I use it and got free fries. Ooh. Yeah. Wait, are you talking about the McDonald's app or the Wendy's app? I'm from Chicago. Ah, so why the Bucky's picture then? I'm pretty positive there's no Bucky's in Chicago. Oh my god, is that my obsession? Better use it, girl. Perfect timing. I found a website that let me get a game that's $60 and let me get it for $18. Nice! Good steal, sad kitty. Feel free to share that website with all these viewers. Every time I go to Houston, I visit. Nice, very cool, bro. How often is that? Do you go to Houston a lot? ALR? Oh, okay. Liking the PlayStation headset. Bro, appreciate that, man. I really enjoy mine. I like it myself. I think it's a good headset. That was stupid. I was like, that doesn't change what's happening to you, bitch. 1 to 2 times a month, I'm a truck driver. Oh, that's what's up, bro. You do cross country? That's what's up, man. My best friend used to do that. He also has Helldivers also. Damn, bro, how much are they paying you? How much do they pay you to promote their website? I gotta know. Do I need to get in on this? Because you are advertising like crazy for these guys. Yeah, I have to park. Oh, yeah, that's right. Truckers aren't allowed at Bucky's, so you have to park kind of far away. That's funny. Well, not funny for you, bro. I'm sorry, bro. I feel for you, though. God damn, I wish I could have just killed her right now and be done with this challenge. Bitch, you're too close to the gin. The hook. Calm down. You were too damn close. Hey, guys, thank you for fucking being here. I appreciate y'all chatting. I don't get a lot of chatters on TikTok. Y'all like to stay quiet on the TikTok side. But I appreciate y'all being here. Please, by all means, if you're enjoying the stream, give me a follow. Tap the screen if you're liking it. Sad Kitty, thank you for the follow. I really appreciate that, guys. Come check us out. We are on Twitch as well, Kick, and YouTube. So I'm on all those different platforms. You can check us out there. And come hang out with us. It doesn't cost you anything, man. It's totally free. Totally free, guys. It won't cost you a damn dollar. If I could, I would follow again. Aw, you're so sweet. You're so sweet, Owen! God damn it, dude. That's what I don't like about this game. The reach is ridiculous on this game. Like, he should have better reach. But like I said, guys, no pressure either way. And like I said, if you're somebody who just wants to watch on TikTok, because TikTok's your thing, like I tell everyone, I was telling my boy earlier, you don't have to watch on Twitch right now. All I ask is that you give us a follow, and then you can always come back later one day. If you enjoy Twitch, just come back later on another day and watch us on Twitch. You don't have to do it tonight. But you'll get notifications when I go live, so yeah, at least you'll get the heads up. Oh, shit. Come here, bitch. Come here, bitch. Little bitch, bro. Okay, my focus is getting beaned by Liger, or whatever her name is. So I need to focus on that. Because she's my obsession, I have to kill my obsession by any means necessary. So if I just get her knocked down one more time, we're good. What's up, Anthony? Welcome the fuck in, bro. Welcome in, Broski. Oh, there we go. It's not even tunneling at this point. You literally just put yourself to do this shit, bitch. It's Dead by Daylight, bro. Have you ever played it before? Boom! Obsession dead. Obsession is fucking dead, baby. Let's go. That's all we needed to do tonight. We need to kill the obsessions. Not the teddy bear outfit, bro! How do you not know about Naughty Bear? I love Naughty Bear. I love me some Naughty Bear, man. He's the best. He's the best around. And I'm never gonna get him now. Alright, let's see if we can get this fucker down. Let's see if we can get this girl down. Wow, she kind of fucked that up. I don't know what she was thinking on that one. It was a little weird. Weird choice, weird choice, weird choice. All right, let's get these fuckers down. Have you ever played it before, Anthony? I definitely could see the Mori. Yeah, I fucked that up. I really didn't care, Lawson. I'm just trying to get my challenges done. I'm sorry. If y'all are really trying to see Mori's, I apologize. I'm just really just trying to kill these people real fast. I've been playing against some. I played against a pretty good group last one, so I didn't want to fuck it up this time and waste the Mori. On this next one, I will focus on that for you, buddy. I'll make sure it's a good view. If that's what's important to you, I'll make sure of it. Fucking hey, I thought it was done! You bastard! Alright. Whatever. Hopefully there's no one close by. Okay, we're good there. Let's keep fucking around, looking around in here. Let's look around him there. Alright, Jen's not done. Oh, hello. Damn, y'all are moving quick on this one. Hit it a little bit. There's our girl Meg running up there. Moving on to the next generator. Oh my god. Good job with these fucking blood marks, man. I love the heads up. Love how slow I am, too. Love this for me. Damn, dude. Shit. Killers are kicking my ass tonight. Or survivors, I mean. I am not doing well. Like I said, as long as I get my challenges done, I'm okay. I'm not going to be that upset. Asking me if I'm gonna be live tonight and not being here. What? Dude, what's the fucking point then? Oh my god. Oh, here we go, here we go. My bad, bro. I got you. I got you, bro.
Now, now. What a naughty bear you are.
Just for you, bro. Just for you, Ben. Oh, yeah. Naughty bear. Get her. Get her, naughty bear. Oh, there it is. Nice. That was just for you, man.
What a wonderful time.
Let's go! Another one, baby! Ah! Ah, yeah! Oh, he caught himself in a trap. What a jackass. No, bitch. None of that shit. That shouldn't even be a thing. Honestly, I don't know how that's a thing. Let's send this bitch to hell. Let's send this bitch to hell. 4K, baby, after that first match. Let's go. Let's go. Love it. I love that. Die, bitch. Die. Let's go. I love a 4K after getting my ass whooped. Woo! Well, ain't that some shit? Love it, I love it, I love it, I love it, I love it. I love it. Da 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 da, I'm loving it. Where did everybody go? Everyone's left me. They all left again. I can't believe y'all asked me to stream and didn't even stay. That's crazy. That's crazy. That's crazy sauce, guys.
Hello again, naughty bear.
I'm only giving y'all one stream a day now, going forward. One stream a day, going forward. So unappreciative. Okay. That is crazy. Crazy. That's crazy, my friends. Crazy. This is crazy. What's up, Henry? Welcome in. Welcome in.
I'm gonna kick your ass, bitch.
Whoa, whoa. Language. Language. Let's watch it here, man. What's up, guys? Welcome the fuck in. We are live on Twitch right now. If you're checking us out on TikTok, thank you for being here. I appreciate y'all being here. What's up, Daniel? What's up, Jerry? Who else we got? Who else we got? Burner. Boom. Boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, man. With Lost Center, I did a couple more Morris for you, and you did. I did two more Morris for you, and you didn't even stay to watch them. Sad. What's up, guys? Anonymous Rex. What's up, Jay? Did it? What did he do? What did Jay do? Tell me what he did. What's up, Lemon? Welcome in.
I want to play a game. Here's what happens if you lose.
Ooh. What's up, Obi-Wan? Obi-Wan Kenobi, I love it, bro. Lemon, thank you for the likes. How are you doing? Welcome the fuck in, Obi-Wan. Welcome in. Appreciate it, bro. Mooing. All right, guys. We are going to do this next time. We got to try to get our obsession one more time. Let's get our obsession. 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 I got this obsession. I can talk. I can talk. I promise I can speak. Trying to get this done, though. We're trying. Kill Monsters, thank you for the follow. Let's go. Appreciate that, Kill Monsters. Thank you for being here. The name's Nelson, guys. Thank you for hanging out with me tonight. I'm playing Dead by Daylight tonight. I also play Call of Duty, amongst a couple other games. I'm live on Twitch right now, so feel free to come check us out on Twitch if you'd like, if you have a Twitch. I'm also live on Kick and Tick and YouTube. Thank you for the heart, Kill Monsters. What's up? Welcome in. Thank you for the love right off the bat. That's awesome. I appreciate you. I really do. Thank you so much. It's a slower night tonight, man. I had my regulars were like, are you going to stream tonight? Because I streamed earlier today, guys. And I was like, you know what? Sure, why not? Where the fuck y'all at? Where they at, though? Where they at? Where they at? None of them showed up. I am so disappointed. Love me a Naughty Bear? Oh, I love Naughty Bear. I'm glad you appreciate a Naughty Bear. Gotta love me some Naughty Bear, man. He's just so cute. He's so cute. He's a sweet old Naughty Bear, man. God damn it. I'm wasting my time over here. All right, let's start looking for these fuckers. Do you think Obi-Wan had a lot to do with Anakin's fall to the dark side? I've seen some good arguments for it, so I'd say maybe. I don't have a really strong opinion on it, personally. But possibly. Maybe Anakin felt like he never was good enough, you know? And then the Emperor was like, you know what? I got you, bro. I can see this poor kid. He's just... They don't trust him. They don't want to believe in him. He's very susceptible to being taken to the dark side, you know? That's right, bitch. Get your ass over here. Ah, she's not my obsession. I don't care about you. Classy, thank you for the fucking follow. Let's go.
It's me.
Are you watching on TikTok? Or did you come over from TikTok? Or are you just hanging out on Twitch and just found me. Let me know. I'd love to find out how you guys find me or whatever. However, I'm having a hard time talking tonight, guys. I don't know why. I sound like I'm crazy or something. I just need water. I need water. No one's used the hydrate on me, so I'm just stuck. There we go. We got our fang down. Damn, I gotta find Naya. Cheers! Let's go! Classy with the raid! What? What? A classy ass raid. I love that. Thank you so much, Classy. You're the best. Oh my god. And I thought my night was gonna be terrible. I did. I really did, guys. I did. I don't know. I just felt that way. I just felt like something was wrong. No, thank you so much, Classy. I really fucking appreciate that. I don't even have any moderators here right now. So I'm going to do it my fucking self. Classy, thank you for the fucking raid. I love you to death for that. You're the best. And here's a shout out just for you because you're awesome. And I want to watch the video. Let's see what video you got. Ooh, what game is that? What are you playing in that game? What game is that, Classy? Why is there someone standing in a corner like that? What the fuck was that? What kind of shit was that, Classy? What kind of weirdo game was that? Please don't kill us when we come across you. It's Demonologist. Oh, Demonologist! Yes! I've heard of it. I have not played it myself. I have not had the privilege yet. But I have heard of it. I wasn't even close to the palette. Fuck you for that. That's bullshit right there. It's fun. Yeah, I've seen it. It looks really creepy. I don't know if it's a mod, but one of my friends was playing in it, and one of the characters was running around butt-ass naked. So, no idea if that's like a normal part of the game, but they were definitely butt-ass naked running around the map. So, or running around the, you know, whatever was going on. It was crazy. It was fucking crazy. Nelson, that was by far the worst shit of my life. God damn, dude. Another worst shit of your life, bro? What are you eating? What the fuck are you eating? Oh, yeah, you can be naked. Yeah, what's the point of that? I'm not upset about it. I mean... It is what it is. I'm just curious, like, why? How do they make that relevant to the storyline? That's all I want to know. Well, undies and bra, just undies. No, that he was butt ass naked. That dude was naked. That was I saw ass cheeks. Ass cheeks for days. There were ass cheeks everywhere, bro. It was crazy. Ooh, this motherfucker's hurt. Okay, he didn't make the turn, which is surprising. Usually they make that turn. I wonder if he has life. Nope. He is also not my obsession. Oh, he is right now. Very cool. My obsession's changing. Didn't even realize that was happening. So I just wanted to know how being naked, okay, die naked maybe. I had Chipotle. Well, no wonder. You were destroying your insides on purpose, bro. No, I love Chipotle. I'm not going to lie. I love Chipotle. I'll deal with the aftermath. You know what I mean? So I totally get it, bro. It's one of those things. You're just like, you know what? I may shit blood later tonight, but I'm just going to deal with it. I worry about what's in the house. Yeah. Wait, are you talking about in the map right now? I mean, normally I probably would be a little bit more tentative to that, but honestly at the moment, I'm supposed to kill my obsession by any means necessary, and I am not doing well. Where I get fucked. Oh, and demonologist. Okay. I gotcha. I was like, that's a fair strategy for sure. I wasn't near this game, bro. Like, I'm not even near the fucking pallet. Y'all have to be kidding me, man. God damn it, dude. I have one good game and then they just fuck me over. I'm over it. Not doing well right now. You saw it was the bear and I had to rein it. Aww. I appreciate that. If that's all it took, I will be the bear all the time. I mean, it doesn't take a lot for me to want to be Nutty Bear, to be honest. Nutty Bear is great. God damn it, dude. I fucking hate this shit in the map. I hate this so fucking much when they do this in the maps. It's so annoying. Cause y'all act like these killers need this shit. Or survivors, I mean. I don't know why I say killers. But y'all act like they need this. They don't need this shit. He's obviously handling himself very well. What? And King A. Oh, is it King Ace? Thank you so fucking much for the follow, bro. Let me give you your DJ horn. For DJ. I mean, for King Ace. What the fuck? I am so out of it tonight, guys. I am talking crazy. I don't understand what's going on with me. I need to hydrate more. What's the advice? Always drink water. Drink more water. Drink more water. I gotta drink more fucking water. But guys, by the way, if you're just joining us, thank you for being here. My name is Nelson. To all of your Raiders, Classy, thank you for hanging out with me tonight. I play Dead by Daylight. I play Call of Duty. I would say I'm a semi-variety streamer. I used to call myself a variety streamer, but I noticed I started playing the same fucking games over and over again. So I was like, maybe it's not fair to say variety streamer, you know what I mean? Like, fully. Maybe I just gotta say semi-variety streamer, you know? But yeah, no, it's good times. We have a good time. I also play Fall Guys, Rocket League, among other games, I mean. Yeah, we have a good time, man. Generally, the one thing I always describe my stream as, though, guys, is I'm very much like a just chatting streamer who plays video games, too. So it's not that serious. We just like to have a good time, and it is what it is. Have fun. We have fun. That's what we do. I like Hex. Welcome in. By the way, Classy, what were you playing tonight? What'd you have going on? Go. fuck they always sit around waiting for? I don't understand that shit. Wait, hold on. Yeah, I used to play Naughty Bear and had to switch to Blight. Yeah, to be honest with you guys, like, I'm not a great... I mean, I have my moments. Like, I definitely have good matches. And then I also have shit matches. I don't really pay attention to a lot of the perks like I should. So, to my hardcore Dead by Daylight people, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I really am. I am. I'm fucking sorry. But I'm one of those people who I just play the game and I have fun. And we bullshit. That's what we do. Kill Monsters with the GGs. Let's go. Thank you so fucking much, Kill Monster. You're showing so much love. I appreciate it. By the way, Kill Monsters, we are live on Twitch right now. So if you're someone who has Twitch or has been interested in Twitch or wants to check it out, feel free to do that. Joey for President, welcome the fuck back, man. The Classy, I appreciate you trusting me with your viewers. I really do. Thank you for being here, and thank you for rating me tonight. Thank you for choosing me. I hope I have at least made y'all try to laugh. Maybe if you didn't give a full laugh, maybe like a giggle or like a little smirk or a little, like, you know, something like that. Hopefully that popped out of your mouth.
That's what she said.
But, you know, really, I really, like I said, I just like to have a good time and joke around and bullshit. That's what we do. The video games kind of come second to me. I'm definitely always checking the chat. That's why I'm always looking up. I want to make sure that y'all don't feel neglected. Yeah, and we have a good time. That's what we do. That's what we fucking do here. Even when we get our asses kicked, we still have a good time. Because fuck it, right? Because fuck it. It's life. Life shit happens. And, you know, what are you going to do? What are you going to do? You might as well just enjoy it. So Classy, yeah, what did you play tonight? What did you get up to? And by the way, if you are raiding with me or raiding tonight with Classy, and if Classy, you need to, please feel free to take your leave, you know, self-care, get some drinks, get some food, go to sleep, whatever you need to do to take care of yourself. I really appreciate the raid from the bottom of my heart. Thank you so much. I was feeling kind of like this is going to be a rough stream tonight because none of my regs came. You know what I mean? Sometimes you stream and you're like expecting all your regulars to show up. And then they don't, and you're like, oh, man, shit. Well, this is going to be interesting. I'm going to have to find some new people somehow. Somehow. Kill Monsters, thank you for the likes. I appreciate that. But okay, get us a... Oh, my God. Did I just... I was about to yell at the game for not putting me in a match, and I didn't even ready up. Shut up. Shut up. You're not funny. Shut up. What in my chopped liver? Yeah.
His name is John C.
Oh, let's go. What's up, Edwin? Welcome the fuck in, bro. I was wondering when the fuck you were going to be here. I'm going to get you to 1,000 and going to take a shower and be right back. All right. Sounds good, Kill Monsters. Edwin, thank you for being here, man. I was just talking about how y'all were asking if I was going to be live tonight and not showing up. Kind of funny how that works out. I give y'all a daytime stream, and then that's all y'all show me? Then y'all just don't show up anymore? I get it. I get it. I'm old news. I get it. Edwin's the new big guy on campus now, guys. He just hit affiliate today. So he just forgot about us little people. He said, I'm an affiliate now. I don't need to show up to your stream, bro. I'm just fucking with you, man. I know you're at work. They got you actually working tonight? What the fuck? What the fuck? That's crazy. That's crazy. Fuck that shit. You actually have to work to make money? Man, fuck that. I'm not about that life. I'm not about it. I don't want to do it. I want to chill and hang out in the back. Don't talk to me. And I can't. Oh my God! Oh my God. That was crazy. It was crazy. Thank you, Edwin, for the O. I appreciate it. I needed one of those. I needed one of those tonight. I needed it. I needed it. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, my God. What happened? What is this? Oh, my God. We lost the connection? Damn it. What kind of shit is that? What's been going on with this game? Why is that happening? Oh, is that something coming? Is that... Oh, for real? Huh. Interesting. Interesting. I'm guessing it's everyone. Yeah, I wonder what's going on. Interesting. 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 Ares, what's up, man? How are you doing, bro?
It's me.
Oh, yeah. Just for you, Ares. Just for you. Can I get a oh, yeah? Oh, yeah. Interesting, interesting. How you been, King? I've been good, man. Chilling, dude. Living the best life. It's not always the best, but I've been living the best life. Or living my best life the best I can. Edwin with the fucking shout out. I got you, broski. I got you, broski. Voila. Magic. And then I also want to shout out my new my Raiders. Again, I don't mind doing it multiple times. Who gives a fuck? It's my stream. I can do whatever the fuck I want to do. So shout out to my girl, Classy. Thank you so much, Classy, for the raid tonight. I really fucking appreciate it. And I appreciate you trusting me with your community. And then another shout out to King Ace from her raid who actually followed me. I really appreciate that. I don't know if you're a streamer, but fuck it. I can shout out whoever the fuck I want. There you go. Look at my man. Oh, raising the goddamn roof over here. What? We raid the roof. The roof is on fire. We don't need no water. Let that motherfucker burn. 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 Burn, motherfucker. All right. Anyways, back to the game. Oh, hell yeah. I'm getting point gems for watching. There you go. That's what I'm talking about. That's why I tell people, come over to Twitch. Earn channel points. If you're going to watch anyway. That's my thing. Classy knows what I'm talking about. If you're going to watch me, you might as well earn some points. I don't know if that's a sell a point. I don't know if it really works for people, but I try. I try. Stop laughing. Anyways, we are hanging out. We are playing Dead by Daylight. We are getting our asses kicked. It's insane. It's fucking insane, but we're having a good time. So keep in mind, if you're having a bad day, just remember.
Bruh.
America! You live in the greatest country in the world. Or at least that's what they tell us. They tell us it's the greatest country. I definitely can see some arguments otherwise. That's all I'm going to say. It's not a bad country. It's just, you know. I'm in the best country. Oh, shit. Oh, Canada. Oh, wow. That actually worked out really weird. I don't know why me saying, oh, Canada like that actually worked, but it did. That was wild. Did y'all hear that? Oh, there he is. There's that little bitch. Come here. Come here, you little bitch. Oh my god, that's my fucking obsession. Shit, 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 shit. Yes! Yes, I didn't fall for it, you son of a bitch! Okay, fake news, Ace. Let's see here. Australia number one, USA second, Canada third. What? What? I appreciate the second place at least. I thought you were going to put us lower than that. Milk bags? What the fuck is a milk bag? Do tell. Do tell. I want to know what a milk bag is. It's not a literal bag of milk, is it? Because that's wild. They use bags of milk. Who the fuck uses bags of milk? Because that's crazy. Although we have had bags of water before. Have you seen that? It's either true or it's propaganda. I haven't been in enough countries to confirm or deny. I will tell you straight up from experience, there are some really badass countries out there, bro. They keep telling us we're the best, but, you know, I will say I've seen some pretty awesome countries out there. Some pretty good. We have bags of alcohol. That's it. What? I like that idea. It's like a Capri Sun, bro. I love that. You could pop a straw in it and just walk around with that bitch. I love that shit. I love that for y'all. Bagged wine, yes. Which is what boxed wine is, too. So, you know, don't let them fool you, guys. Boxed wine is bagged wine. It's just in a box. It's a bag in a box. Despite what they tell you. Well, I'm magic. Shit, 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 shitty, shit, shit. Damn it, bro. Finally think I'm catching a break. Finally thought I was catching a break. And nope. Not the case. What the fuck's he doing? Classy has missing toes. Whoa! You do, Classy? Do tell. What the fuck is going on here? Dude, that's such bullshit, guys. I pray to God they're at least using the perk that lets them do that, because that's fucked up, man. There were no hooks nearby. They fucked me completely. And that's really fucked up. Ace bit my toe off, actually. What? Are y'all just making shit up? Are y'all just telling me all the lies?
Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying?
That's crazy. Wait, what? What am I? What are y'all talking about? Damn, dude, I ain't been ran tonight. I thought I had a better fucking day planned ahead of me, but I am not doing well. This is not good! Oh, goddamn, it's not even the right fucking person. Yay. I got Ace, yay. Yay, I'm so excited, Ace. Hope you burn in hell, bro. Oh, so now they... Okay. Well, I'm glad that's a perk for this game. You can take 3 hits to the face and not get knocked down. I love that for us. I love that for the players, man. I think that's the fairest way to play this game. It's the fairest way to play it. Let them get away with all the bullshit. Does anybody know what that perk is? Do tell. I'm super curious why they allow this shit. Look how fucking far these things are from each other. Why are you being a weirdo, Steve? This is why people don't like Steve Harrington, man. They literally do not like Steve. And now I see why. Because he's a total douche. He's a douche. He's a goddamn douche. He's a goddamn douche and should burn in hell.
Wow.
I said it! I don't give a fuck. You gonna do that right in front of me, man? Seriously? What? Wow. That's crazy. So I hit him before he gets the hook. And they still didn't let me have it. Interesting. Oh, that's perfect timing. Oh, come on, Steve. Play around. It's over for you, bitch.
Stop until they're dead, naughty bear.
Yeah, that's right. Fucking die. Woo! Did he bot before I kill him? What an asshole. Like, take your loss, bro. Like, what kind of pussy ass shit is that? Alright, let's get Steve real quick. Cause he's a douche. He's a skadoosh. Skadoosh! And we don't like him. Thank you. Skadoosh. Skadoosh! Classy, are you gonna tell me what game you played tonight? I hope I didn't just miss it. I'm sorry if I missed it. I'm just being silly. Alright, hold on. Where's... Damn, like, he showed his face? What kind of weirdo shit move is that? One of y'all has been hooked twice already, right? Have you not? Is this a 4K? Wow. I was not expecting that! But I'll take it. Well, that's a match. That match set. What? Let's go! I'll take a 4K, baby, any day of the week. Any goddamn day of the week. Kill him! Kill him! It felt good. It felt fucking good. I'll take it. There we go. We got our challenge done. Let's go! Sorry, the music stopped. My bad. All right. What the fuck is going on here? I've been to Mexico, DR, and there's so very run down in areas of resort. Yeah, those are not great examples of other great countries out there. I don't hate those countries. I've been to Mexico, and I have been to the Dominican Republic. Beautiful places in certain areas. Also very poor in certain areas. So it just depends. You know, like, not every country is going to be built the same. That's understandable. We know that. We know that, people. We know that. But there's definitely some other beautiful countries out there. I just don't think, you know, I think as you get older, you start to become more pessimistic and you're just like, should we be claiming all these things, really? Because you'll hear people say, like, America's the best country in the world. And then you're like, where else have you been to, like, compare it? And they will answer nothing, nowhere, never have left the country. And you're like, So do you do the same thing when it comes to food? Do you just feel like, pizza, it's the best pizza in the world. And you're like, have you eaten other pizzas? No. Boo! Thank you, Naughty Bear. That was perfect timing. But it's just like, that's crazy. You can't just say shit like that. Dark, thank you for the follow on Kick. I could not see your full fucking name because this thing was blocking it like a piece of shit it is. And I'm sorry about that. But thank you so much for the follow, bro. Dark Inducer, thank you for the fucking raid, bro. Are you serious? Let's go. What? What is happening? What is happening right now? Oh, my God. Thank you so fucking much for the raid, man. I really appreciate that. How are you doing, Dark Inducer? What were you playing tonight? And appreciate you trusting me with your people, bro. What's up? Dark Inducer. Because he induces that darkness on you, boy. Don't be worried about it. He's going to induce the darkness in your face and over your mouth and over your titties. Is what he's gonna do. That's why I've heard about Dark Inducer. It's wild. He's got videos out there. We love it. We love that for him. We fucking love it for him, man. It's crazy. Make your bag, bro. Make your goddamn bag. No, but seriously, welcome in, Dark Inducer. Appreciate you raiding us tonight, man. I saw you were playing Dead by Daylight. That's what's up, bro. That's what's up. I like that shit. Were you playing Survivor Killer? Doing a little bit of both. Little switchy. I like to switch it up too. What's up, Christian Ortiz? What's up? Lamar says I'm next. God damn. Damn. What? Lamar wants next, y'all. He wants next. That's crazy. He's just dirty with it. He's dirty with it. Okay. Let's see if we can do it. But yeah, Dark Inducer, thank you for being here. I really, really appreciate the raid. My name is Nelson, guys, for those who raided. Thanks for hanging out with us tonight. I played Dead by Daylight, Call of Duty. We mix it up with some Fall Guys, Rocket League, Fortnite, Lethal Company, all kinds of other shit sometimes. But I do mostly play Dead by Daylight and Call of Duty, I will admit that. I'm not going to lie to you guys. But yeah, we have like to have a great time. Like I said, I'm really just chill vibes, not a super sweaty player. Just kind of have to have a good time. So I don't take the video game super seriously when I stream. I'll be honest with you guys. You're going to notice that. I like to talk. I like to bullshit. We like to have fun. Victoria, welcome in. Both, yeah, demonologists as well. Nice. Very nice. We have some demonologists in here as well. Nice. Crazy. King Ace and Classy over here played Dead by Daylight. Demonologist, sorry, they also play Dead by Daylight. But if by chance y'all are in the same friend group, thank you for being here. If not, that's just weird coincidence. I don't know what to think of it. It's crazy. Let me hear some ASMR. Let me whisper in your ear. Let me tell you something that you want to hear. No, I'm just kidding. Oh my God, do y'all even remember that? He's probably too young for that song. He doesn't know the Whisper song. Let's just be real with it. What's up, Victoria? Welcome up. What's up, brother? What's going on? How are you tonight? How are you doing? What are you doing up at 4 in the morning, Central Time? Because it can't be anything good, girl. It cannot be anything good. Make sure you lock the doors, close your windows, shades, you know, the whole thing. Yo, where are my sweats? Why are my sweats wet? Ooh, you know why. You know why. Edwin, don't play games with me. You know why. The Whisper song is... Yeah, that Whisper song, baby. Y'all know. Y'all already know. Oh, 2 streams in 1 day for me? Yes, sir. I fucking told y'all. I even gave you a heads up. Edwin asked me. He said, are you going to stream again tonight? I said, possibly. I start my stream and no one's here. Excluding Apex. Apex was here. But other than that, I was like, where are my peoples? They left me hanging. I cannot believe it. Well, welcome in, Scotty. Welcome the fuck in, bro. It's me. I said, I'm sorry I wasn't here earlier, Poppy. I'm working. Boy, I'm going to forgive you this time. But you know it's on when you get home. So get them cheeks ready. Time to do. Get them goddamn cheeks ready, boy. Naughty. All right. This game is ridiculous right now. This game is? Or me? I'm not sure if you're talking about the game. You can be honest. Because I have not been paying attention to this game. Nope, nobody there. It crashed on y'all? Oh my God, again? The fuck? What the fuck is up with Dead by Daylight, guys? That's wild. That's fucking wild. Let's get some devs on that shit. Let's go. I'm so next. Ooh. I know exactly what to say to get Lamar going, you know what I mean? The man is losing his shit. Oh, there happens to be a pallet right fucking there. I love that for me. You know what I mean? Like, I think about things that make me happy, and having a fucking pallet right next to the gin is one of those things. Aww, that's so sweet. Thank you, Edwin, for saying that, man. I appreciate you. Yeah, Classy raided us tonight, bro. She fucking raided us. And guys, this is who I was talking about earlier when I started my stream. This is Edwin Cruz. He is now an affiliate on fucking Twitch. Congratulations again to my boy. Make sure y'all show him some love. Give him some follows. Make him feel special on his special day. A year from today, he'll have his anniversary. It's going to be special. He told me he'd let me take his virginity. He said it. I don't make him say things. He said it himself. So I don't know what to tell you. He promised me. I didn't pressure him into anything, guys. It's virginity or nothing, Jesus. Exactly. Now, honestly, I might have to be careful with some of those jokes after all this Diddy shit. Maybe people won't think it's like actually like I'm just kidding. They'll be like, oh, did he promise you his virginity? Or did you say you're going to take it from him? Like, I promise I didn't take it. What was that? How would she know that it would do that? Not Diddy. Yeah, Diddy. We need to talk about that, because that man is disgusting. What was that, man? Are y'all serious, bro? These goddamn bloopers. What was my thing? I don't even remember what my challenge was. Diddly? Yeah, he be diddling. He diddy be diddling everybody. Apparently, goddamn. He did not give a fuck. He was not picky. Diddy was not goddamn picky, guys. The man was diddling everything. It was crazy. No, no! Do not play that. That's so inappropriate. So we at least we know why he got his name. We at least know now. I had an airsoft game and everyone got obliterated. Nice. Very nice, Sad Kitty. I'm glad you did that to them. You showed them who's boss. You went alpha on their asses. You know what I mean? And that's not, sometimes you got to do that shit. You got to go alpha. And that's what Sad Kitty did. She said, I'm going to have to go alpha. Did I really just walk into my own fucking trap, bro? Yes! Thank you, Jesus. Sit your ass down, boy. What? Come on, that should not be a fucking thing. They're wilding with this shit. That'd probably go... be down for a gangbang. Yo, who's gonna be down for a gangbang? What? What? Y'all are wild, man. Who even taught you those words? How do you even know what a gangbang is, Scott? You naughty, naughty boy, you. Okay, what the fuck? P. Diddley. I love it. P. Diddley. That might have other meanings now, though. That might come off a little weird. P. Diddley. I love that, though. I don't love that for his victims. I want to make that clear. But for joke's sake, great name. Great name. Good job, Classy. I did. I only got one hit for 1 hour. I only got one hit. You only got one hit for a 2 hour game. What's that mean? Bitch, that's why you had to do that shit. That's why you had to do that shit. He's trying to run me. Which is fine. They do that. I know. Damn, dude, they are really good at having these perks ready for this shit. I love how, like, you're that close to them and they still let you get away with no hit. That's so wild to me. That'll always be the wildest part of this game. But if you're too close, you're too close to them. So, like, that's literally how they design it. It's the weirdest shit. Not a fan of that. Not gonna lie. It's like you're either too close or far. Like, why do you have to have, like, a perfect radius distance? That's weird. You have to be... The three people I know in this community are gay now. What? Who's gay now? Fortunately, Scott, that's not how it works. Can't just suddenly be gay now. So, Nelson, now that I'm affiliate, you shaking ass for me? Oh, shit. You never know, bro. You never know. You play your cards right. These matches seem very weird, honestly, I'm about to say. Like, I'm either 4K'ing or I'm getting, like, demolished. And I don't think... It makes it very questionable as far as, like, how they're matching players up. Look at that, dude. Like, why am I so out of reach all the time? Look at that! When I do that shit on my video game, it never works. When I try to loop and shit, I can never do that. But they're doing it, like, all day to me. Edwin, yeah, yeah, and the lad who's on the website. What website? What y'all talking about? What website? Oh my god, dude. Forgot his name. This game, dude. Oh well. I am just not having great killer matches tonight. It is not one of my nights. Scotty acting like he don't want a piece of Nelson. Oh, he knows he does. He's just shy. He's just shy. It's all it is. It's all new. It's a new experience for him. He doesn't know what to do with himself. But we'll teach him. We'll teach him.
I am so fucking wet right now.
We'll teach them. They all got to learn one way or the other, man. One way or the other. I love how these people don't use their real names. Like, they're scared. They scared, bro. They always scared. Yeah, sometimes you win, sometimes you lose some, you know what I mean? Yo, what's up, Evil? Let's go! What's up, Evil? Welcome in, man. How are you, dude? How's work going? Are you at work right now? Or are you just chilling at home? Relaxing. Some shit was going down. Ooh! Ooh, are we getting tea? Are we getting tea? Is it time for tea? Is it tea time? Is it tea time? I want tea. I want tea. Let me know. What's going on? Let me know. Excite me. Excite me. Get me aroused. I want to hear it. Damn! A SWAT team came on a suicide call, but the guy wasn't in the room. What? What? He called a suicide to a hotel room that he wasn't in? Wow. Holy shit. Guys, if you don't know, this is Evil with a D. Awesome streamer. He is also a front desk at a hotel, and he always has some really good stories for us, and we appreciate that. Shout out to my boy Evil with the D right there. They rolled up with like 12 people, each wearing riot gear and had AKs and a battering ram. For a suicide? Sus. Sus. I'm sorry, that's sus, bro. That does not sound like a situation for a suicide, bro. That sounds crazy. Like, they care. I don't know if they care that much. You know what I mean? Like, that's a little wild. That sounds like, hey, I'm gonna kill myself, but I'm also taking the hotel with me. That's what that sounds like.
Oh, look. It's Naughty Bear.
I know, right? So that's what they told us after they left. So you mean like that's what they told you, as in like that's what they told you why they were coming there or why they came there? Because I'm sorry, bro. That doesn't sound right. What do y'all think, guys? SWAT team with battering rams and fucking tactical gear for a suicide? What the fuck is he killing himself with? That's what, you know what I mean? Like, the man's planning on going out with some crazy shit. Let me get bro's room. He wasn't in his room. That's crazy. Like, that doesn't sound like a suicide, man. That sounds like a homie trying to, like, I mean, he might be killing himself, but he's picking everyone with him, man. That's what that sounds like. That's wild, bro. Wild. Like, I'm seriously wondering if they told y'all that because they didn't want to tell y'all the true story. Like, they were kind of trying to, like, keep y'all's nerves calm. You know what I mean? Right, I want to just be like, what he got eating? What he got in the room? Exactly, that's what I'm saying, bro. Like, there's no way. There's no way. Like I said, I think they gave you half the story. I'm pretty sure that's half the story. Like, he definitely was called in something suicidal, but it was also like a bigger situation. Maybe bro, in a kinky shit. What the hell do you need a SWAT team for? Even if it's kinky. Kinky doesn't make sense. It has to be a lot more than kinky. Okay. Maybe. I mean, it's something, though. I mean, you don't just, you know what I mean, get the SWAT team involved, guys. They don't call the SWAT team for just anything. All right, hold on 1 second, guys. I'm not going anywhere. Just going to get some water. I feel like super dehydrated tonight, guys. It's crazy. Dude, his job sounds fun as shit, dude. Evil probably meets so many fucking wild people at his job. The man lives in Austin, guys. I hope that's okay for me to say Evil. But he lives in a city in Texas that's very known for being weird. Like, literally, the slogan is keep Austin weird. You know what I mean? So, the type of people Evil must run into and encounter on the regular is got to be crazy, man. That's all I'm saying. That's all I'm saying. I mean, it has to be. I mean, as we said before. Fuck yeah! All right. Hey, Evil, did you need qualifications? I can't imagine, but Evil, you answer that question. Oh, not bothered by it. Okay. I just want to make sure. I didn't want to proxy you, you know, by accident or something, man. I'd hate to do that. Now, when I go to Texas, I know who I'm going to go see. Yeah, bro. Like, seriously. He's got to have some crazy stuff. And Austin's a fun city, though. Austin's a fun city. I love Austin. It's expensive as fuck to live in. But I would live there if I had a different type of job. I would definitely consider living in Austin. It's a cool town. Oh, shit! This motherfucker here, bro. Oh, leave me alone! Why is he chasing the only black person? Fucking racist.
Wow, bro, you're a racist piece of shit.
There was two other people there, and he went straight for me. Sus. That's all I'm saying. I think I can run you a deal too. Just gotta let me know. Ooh, what? Say less. Tell me about the deal, bro. I actually live in Texas. Yeah, that's about fucking right. The man's a little too obsessed, if you know what I mean. A little too touchy. He wants some black cheeks. Yeah, he does. I mean, you know, Claudette probably got some cheeks on her. Let's just be real. In fact, he likes black people so much. I think I could run the deal too. Which is fun. An autograph? What are we getting autographs for? Oh, for Evil? Yeah, for sure. Guys, if you're watching on Kick still, thank you for being here, man. I really do appreciate y'all hanging out with me tonight. Like I said, as you can tell, we just kind of joke around and bullshit on this stream. But I do appreciate y'all hanging out with us. Feel free to give me a follow if you'd like to see us in future streams. And Dark Intruder, thank you so much for being here. Inducer, I'm sorry, Dark Inducer. I was having different thoughts. But Dark Inducer, thank you for the raid tonight. And Classy, thank you for the raid on Twitch. And yeah, I appreciate all of you guys. Thank you for being here tonight. I appreciate all the follows, all the love that y'all been showing. It means a lot. Like I said, this tonight started off a little bit slower, so I wasn't sure how long I was going to be on. But I really do appreciate y'all showing up for me, man. It really means a lot. I really do. You know that. Yes, sir, Scott. Yes, sir. Scott gonna make some serious caramel chocolate. Oh, shit. Damn, she's almost dead. Fuck, dude. I got one gen done. What's my other person doing? Oh, my God. He already killed the other people? Oh, man. We are fucked. This is bad. This is, like, real bad. Oh, fuck. I mean, we were gonna die either way. This is bad. Oh, shit. Okay, so he's about to kill her, so we're gonna try to get, if we're lucky, we'll get Hatch. If we're lucky. I just don't like how long it takes for the Hatch to come. I'm like, I need a head start, especially against someone like Wraith. Woo! We got it! We found it! Fuck yeah! Let's go. This one cop lady, though, bro, oh my God, she was bad. I wanted to be in cuffs in her patrol car. Ooh, for real? I like it a lot. Thank you for the lurk, Classy. And thank you so much for the fucking raid. I can't say thank you enough. I really do appreciate you. No, my keyboard is sticky now. I fucking love that for you, King Ace. I'm glad I can bring you that much pleasure, bro. I didn't even know my stream was bringing you that much pleasure, but I'm happy to find that out for you, man. I'm really happy. I'm proud of myself. So if anyone wants to follow suit, I kind of want to test my my daily sub goal widget real quick. And the only way I can do that is by gifting a sub. So I'm going to randomly gift a sub tonight. This is random. I never pick anybody. I just gift a sub and we see who gets it, okay? So tonight, our random gift goes to... Dreamward! Let's go! Congratulations, Dreamward, for your sub, gifted sub. I hope you enjoy it.
Jeffrey Bezos.
Is it me or is it playing twice? That's kind of weird. But congratulations, Dreamward, on your sub, gifted sub. I hope you enjoy it. A free month on me. If anybody else wants to jump in and gift a sub, no pressure, but, you know. No, I'm just kidding. No, if you want to, you can. If you want to give some biddies, you can. But, of course, you know you'd never have to, guys. Y'all can just enjoy the show. I just appreciate y'all being here. Now, I will say this, though. I am an affiliate on Kick now, and I have not gotten my first sub yet. I mean, do with that information what you will. But it is true. I am officially a Kick affiliate, and I have not gotten gifted a sub. Or no, I haven't gotten a sub. I have no subs yet. So, I mean, I'm just saying. I'm just saying, though, like, just, you know. Dreamer does not in chat, RIP. Yeah, when you gift a sub randomly or, like, you know, like, just a random pick of a person, it's just going to pick somebody. I don't play favorites, so you know what I mean? So I just gift a sub randomly. It goes to who it goes to. I usually hope it's somebody who's in the chat because that's always fun. But like I said, I don't pick favorites. I just let it be random. But the daily sub goal did not change. I'm not happy right now. I will say that. I'm not happy. Because what does that mean? It means it's not working. Be right back. Gotta do my audit. All right. Sounds good, buddy. We'll see you in a little bit, Evil. Thank you for being here, man. Alright, what the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Hold on. Okay. So imagine you're in the crowd with other people. You smirk at the killer with the intent of seduction and move your hair gently, but it's cringe. The killer is confused by it. You can't move for 2 seconds. Okay, I'm imagining this. Okay, so what happens next? That's a good perk idea, right? Yeah, fuck yeah. So he's like stunned because you just kind of stare at him like seductively. I like this. I like where this is going. Continue the story. What else happens? Does the killer have a red room? I mean, I'm just asking. I'm just asking questions. You know what I mean? It does sound like Hooked on You or whatever, but I like it. I like it a lot. Hey, thank you for the follow. Appreciate that, man. Wait, does that... My type. Wow, bro. Tight hole. Holy shit. Incredible name. Congratulations for getting away with that for so long. That's awesome, dude. I won't say a word. I won't say a goddamn word. But that is fucking awesome. Guys, if y'all are... I'm not going to say it out loud. That way we don't, like, bring attention to it. But guys, dude, that fucking name is incredible. Just for you. Just for you, bro. So that's what he's gonna sound like afterwards. Oh yeah. No, but I love that fucking name, dude. That's so insane. I love that you got away with that, dude. That's fucking crazy. Fuck. Killers, I love you too, bro. Killers on the other side of the map smashing another player. Wow, y'all do generators, the sacrifice was made. Oh my god, Evil. Evil was doing his audit. You brought him back just for that, bro. Just because of that hypothetical. I love that. I'm going to call him some. Oh, what? Oh, you're going to call him some. Okay, I thought you were saying something else. You don't want to call him Tidehole? Can't imagine why. Why wouldn't you want to call him Tidehole? That's a great name. It's a great name! What the fuck? What the fuck?
God damn it!
It's a great fucking name, man. You gotta enjoy it. You gotta let it be. He chose his name for a reason, and we will respect that. We will absolutely respect that. Dude, what the fuck? I am really pissed right now. Not overly pissed. I'm just more like, stream elements. What the fuck is the point of this if it doesn't work? Okay, thanks for the help. Appreciate it! Super helpful. Okay. This woman is enjoying it a bit too much. Who's that? Who are you talking about? Come on, where the fuck is it? Where the fuck is it? Where's this gen, guys? God damn! Got me running around here like an asshole. That's crazy! I don't like it. Got Legion all over my ass, and they got me running around here. Oh, shit. Oh, now, okay. When I do it, it doesn't work. Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Fucking bullshit, bro. Fucking bullshit. Your character you're playing as? Yeah, she's being a little too much right now. I will say that. These aren't even true. It's one. Like, what the fuck? And this didn't change at all? Okay, knows the total for the goal, okay. That's not even right. Come on. Anything's nothing happened this whole session. Crazy guys, fucking crazy. Very annoyed right now. You know, you get all this cool stuff to work and it doesn't work. That's insane. Crazy! But I digress. It is what it is. Ba-na-na-na-na-na. What you doing, Bubba? Why doesn't that change? What is happening here? What is happening here? You redeemed a Marty. Why do y'all do this to me? You know I don't have any treats, bro. But I can do Marty Cam for you. We don't have. He doesn't have any treats right now. So can't do that for you. So, unfortunately, gonna be a wasted thing tonight, guys. Lay down. There we go. All right, there you go, Scott. I got Marty Cam for you, though. But no treats tonight, guys, because I don't have any treats. I have to buy some treats tomorrow. You think I got no subscribers today? This is insane. I am so pissed right now. So why didn't it register the gifted sub I had? Is it because I did it? I need to know. This is so weird, guys. Sorry. If anybody wants to gift a sub, I would really appreciate it. Fucking A, dude. Because I'm trying to figure this out right now. Fucking A, dude. What the fuck? I know there's something I can reset, but I don't remember how. Gotta figure this out. It shouldn't be this complicated. So basically, as y'all see, guys, I have this daily sub widget right below my below the Marty cam. And so every time you get a sub, it's supposed to, you know, change and do something. And we did get subs yesterday, not like yesterday during the day, but like the day before that. And it didn't move, it didn't change or do anything. And I was like, what the fuck? And then I just did a gifted sub, and again, it didn't change or do anything. So I'm very confused by what's going on there. You know what I mean? It's a little weird. Oh, fuck, it's Freddy. Freddy! Dude, I feel like I never play Freddy. So I'm a little bummed, because I don't understand. But, I mean, there's, you know, there's not a lot I can do right now at the moment, obviously. But, I mean, I'm just curious as to what the fuck the deal is. So, like I said, I'm really excited about these widgets. I loved how they looked. I think they're great. But all I want them to work, you know. Oh, shit, it's Freddy. Be sure you saw me. God, I swear some of these names are the ones I've already played before. I could be wrong. I swear I may have played these people, but like when I was playing as a killer. Crazy. Be right back. All right, Scott. Come on, come on, come on. Wow, that was quick. That was fast, Scott. I don't even think you really needed to announce that, bro, to be honest with you. No offense. No offense at all, but I feel like it was so quick that I don't know if an announcement was necessary. It looks like that survivor's gonna die. Shit. Dude, none of my other teammates are gonna help? What the fuck is going on tonight? This is some really shitty solo queues, guys. Like, real shitty solo queues. Where the fuck are these people at? What is going on? Like, the shit didn't even update when I manually did it. Come on, come on. Guys, look, the rest of my team, I mean, I know he just unhooked her, or they just unhooked each other at least, but seriously, like, no one's really doing anything. Like, they haven't really been hooking, like, trying to do gens or nothing. It's been me by myself. I'm really hoping that at least I can get one iridescent shard from that. You know what I mean? Try to get this unhook. Why would he know? Okay. Fuck. Shut up, Crow. Shut up, Crow! I don't need you giving up my position. Come on, come on, come on, come on! Why? Oh shit, he's right behind us. She led him right to us? What kind of shit is that? That's a shitty move. Alright, I'm gonna create some distance so that they can do that. Alright, y'all better be healing her. Okay, there we go. That's exactly what I needed them to do. So he can focus on me, but he just lost that hook because he was focusing on me and chasing me. It's kind of what you want to do. You want to kind of keep him busy. Like I said, he might get the hook, but it gets them to heal so they can still do their job. That's the focus. That's the focus, guys. Oh, shit! God damn it, Freddy. Leave me alone. I guess he wanted that hook bad, huh? Are they gonna leave me to die? What kind of fucking shit is this? What kind of shit is this? Whatever. Oh my god, 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 oh my god. in No Way the Weekend. What's up? I do like hot chips to a point. Not all hot chips. And Fofabet, welcome in, man. You in the fucking Weekend. You love saying it, don't you? Every single time. You get every chance you get, man. You remind me. But I do appreciate it, bro. Welcome back. Well, we're fucked. Oh, did he got her? Oh, I thought he had her. Don't see a lot of options right now. I wish I did, but I do not. Aw, man. Come on, dude. Come on, bro. Ah! God damn it. Ain't that some fucking bullshit right there? Ain't that some bullshit? It's some bullshit. That was not a good solo queue, though, guys. I had a really bad solo queue. Does it not show my gifted? What the fuck is going on here? Things that make you go, Things that make you go, Oh, I did get one. Do they count that? Oh, in a single trial, two of them. God damn it. I was like, I'm good. I got it. I fucking got it. I did it. And then nope. Not the case. Not the goddamn case at all. I'm so confused. So it's saying on the activity feed I did not gift a sub. Like, are they not counting like the ones that I gift to my, like, not to myself, but to like to my viewers? So weird. What the fuck? Okay. That's crazy. Crazy. Odd. Odd fellowship. All right, guys. Well, I want to say thank you to everyone being here tonight. I really fucking appreciate y'all hanging out with me. We're going to do a little bit shorter stream because, like I said, I streamed earlier today and I'm pretty exhausted. I'm not going to lie. But I really do want to say thank you for being here. It's quiet anyway. It seems like it's going to be a quiet night. We are going to raid, though. We have my boy Voltry ready to go. But again, thank you for being here. Make sure you stay through the raid, guys. I really appreciate y'all hanging out with me tonight. Love you guys so fucking much. I hope every one of y'all have an amazing Thursday. I will see y'all soon. I might stream later today during the day if I can. Otherwise, I will see you on Friday. So again, thank you for being here, guys. Everyone have a great night. I will talk to y'all soon. Peace.
Senator Collins, thanks for coming in.
It's a great pleasure. Thank you.
This ship that was involved in the incident off Western Australia this week.
Yeah, the one the front fell off.
Hostile forces detected. Arming raid defenses.
What is going on here? Nelson with the... Y'all. Welcome in, raiders. Welcome in. You joined at a very interesting moment. Oh. Yo, welcome in. today I have taken the evening off. It is up to Chet what we